The suicide deterrent net will be made of enough stainless steel to spread across the size of 7 football fields. It will be positioned about 20 feet below the sidewalk on the bridge and extend 20 feet outwards. The net will be hung on both sides of the bridge, about 200 feet above the Pacific Ocean. The Golden Gate Bridge has long been a popular location for people attempting to end their lives. In 2016 alone, 39 people successfully committed suicide there.